Here's Wolf, busy at the wheel. As Becky heads back out to join the others, we're counting seabirds and mammals in the water. And Wolf is at the wheel, following the biomass index. You can see on this one, you can actually see the track of the CTD, the cluster of Nansen or Niskin bottles that we put down. You can see them going down and coming back up on this form of sonar.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, and it's also recording the total biomass of different size organisms, big ones and small ones, continuously along our track. And this is part of the, this is an autopilot and radar and navigational computer and depth and electronic compass and rudder indicator and steerage equipment and thrusters. And down below, communications radios keeps the guy busy.